Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com, here at Marriage Ridge High School for some softball action, non-league action, as the defending IAMA Conference champions, the Eagles of McDonough, just completed an 8-0 victory over Marriage Ridge, which won the Howard County title last year. McDonough off to a 3-1 start, and I have two key members of this year's team. Two members have big games today, actually. They combined for 8 hits and out of 10 at-bats. That's pretty impressive. To my left, she's only a junior, Ruby Jocelyn. Did I get that right, Ruby?
Yes.
3-for-5 with 2 RBIs. And the one-legged wonder, sophomore Emma Ladd. 5-for-5. Like I said, if you keep limping and hitting like that, you're going to have a good, pretty nice softball career. 5-for-5 as, again, McDonough comes over to Marriage Ridge and get a good non-league win. Again, 8-0. And we'll start with Ruby, I'm sorry. Ruby, just talk about today's win. Good win against a very good Marriage Ridge team.
Yeah, you know, as you said, very good win against a very, very good team. One of our goals this year was to really work as a team. So, as you can see, this was a collective win. Everybody on our bench, on the field, contributed in some way, shape, or form. And without everyone's energy, we couldn't do it. So. Yeah, it was a good win overall. Good day.
Yeah, just talk about that a little bit. Kind of a different vibe this year. Has it been different after winning the championship? You guys are defending champions. A lot of people now know McDonough softball is legitimate now. Has it been kind of different so far?
We've gotten a little bit more credit. I will definitely tell you that. We're trying to keep the bar up this year, definitely bring home another win at the end of the season. These out-of-conference games are really helping us because they are tough competition. And we don't have a big conference, so it's nice to see a little something different every once in a while.
Yeah, just talk about you guys' offense today. It was 1-0 going into the fourth, and you guys kind of was able to get a couple of hits, give a couple of runs, got a home run, big home run there. I mean, just kind of talk about the offense.
Yeah, so first inning, no one scored, actually, but we got the wheels running. We got it up. Kirsten Chapman with a big home run today. She also hit one against John Carroll yesterday. Mm-hmm. And you know, again, team effort, can't do it. If no one hits, everyone contributed.
Right. And speaking of hitting, Emma Lash, 5-for-5 today. Talk about your performance. I mean, I know your leg's a little sore, but
yeah,
you know.
I was going up there trying to hit the ball hard.
Mm-hmm.
And whatever happens, hitting the ball wherever it's pitched towards me and not try to pull everything, which I did last year.
Right. Just talk about this team a little bit. As I was talking to Ruby, defending IAM champions, a lot of people, you're down to hunt it. You know, people see McDonough on the schedule like, oh, you get the name is now circled. I mean, kind of talk about that. As pressure, exciting? I mean, how's it?
Yeah, it's all exciting. We go in with everyone's the same, so we don't, even if they're not as good team, that we think we make them so it would be a better team. So we don't go in with our heads down thinking, oh, we got this, and then they end up winning.
Right. You guys are 3-1 so far. Pretty pleased overall with how things have gone so far?
Yeah. We've all been hitting good, much better as we've gotten into more games. That's helping that we have multiple games a week to be able to do this.
Well, moving forward, weather's starting to get warm. It's like 70 out here. Finally, spring is here.
Yes.
Thank God. What's some things you guys need to improve on as you guys start to get into league play?
Still hitting the ball where it is, and then communicating with each other a little bit more to be able to know where everyone's going and if someone's stealing.
Well, Emma Latch, the one-leg wonder, sophomore, 5-for-5, and a junior, Ruby Jocelyn, 3-for-5, 2 RBIs as McDonough School. They are now 3-1 in the 2019 softball season. They come over to Marriott Ridge and get a pretty nice win, 8-0 over the defending Howard County champions, Marriott Ridge. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.